to be so kind as to deliver the frost salts for me. I'm sure Arcadia will provide some form of recompense. Good. You're clearly better suited than I am to carry a task. There's a tranquility in magic, don't you think? It is simply energy to be harnessed by those with the will and knowledge to do so. You know, if you've got the apple, you should go to the college.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Very ideal.
You tried mercenary work? Might suit.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall, so I can... from the merchant's trade. I need more experience. I'm going to...
All I can think about is my son, my Thorold. They say that he was killed, but I'm not.
You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. Ah, splendid, splendid. It's for a special brew I'm working on. A love elixir like none other. Oh, but I suppose you expect some compensation. Here. These potions should suffice. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. Rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. What are you doing that for? I sell cures for all ills. I'll be happy to serve you. You'll find tonics, salves, poultices, and potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's content. Pardon me, but do I de- As long as you clean up. A little wheat and blister wort makes a healing potion, if you didn't know. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. You'll find tonics, salves, poultices, and potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's content. If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. I sell cures for all ills. Pardon me, but do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that. Got a pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents.